part of what is exciting about circus and the kind of physical theater that we can make with the Actors Gym is that it creates this really visceral, kinesthetic experience for the audience. And that's been important to us, to have their experience not just be an auditory one. And if you think about ships, the rigging and the masts and the way that sailors move about up there is really an important part of being a sailor on a ship.
We're actually tying off these ropes. We're actually hoisting people up in the air. We're actually climbing these masts.
We had to cut back a little bit of the swinging of one boat because we were testing out where an audience would sit and they'd be like, ooh, because it can come right out at you.
Just given the nature, the sort of danger present in the story, I thought it would be great to bring some of that into the theater.
There's a line in the play that Starbuck says, I will have no man on my boat that is not afraid of a whale. And I think that that kind of plays in a meta way for us actors into this play.
There are times at Actors Gym before we figure things out where these boats are not steady enough and people fall off of them.
It's scary. I am constantly scared at the outset about what we have to do. If we go at it in a cavalier fashion, you know, there is the risk of well, we won't talk about that, but you know, we all feel it.
It's always just a wonderful experience working with Actors Gym.
It's great to have trained circus professionals around and say, basically, I have this idea. How can we make it happen?
If it weren't for the Actors Gym and that space, that very safe space and fun space to play and explore, I would be very uncomfortable doing any of this.
It's definitely exciting to have all this physical stuff. And, I mean, just wait and see. These guys can climb all the way around these poles and do amazing stuff.